The BSU is a student-led organization where students can share their stories of experiencing racial inequality and discrimination.
I think it's important that we have a Black student union to kind of represent marginalized groups and people who feel like they've been marginalized themselves in society. I feel like this club is meant to provide an open space for students who feel like they don't know where they belong or they don't know where they fit in. And I feel like it's kind of there to just serve as like a community for like those who need it.
We'll start out with maybe a video or Emily, our president, maybe showing a game or just something like that, get everybody involved. And then once we do that, we'll go into like what we actually want to talk about as a group together.
The BSU tackles issues of social justice using their firsthand experience to address racism and its impact.
I joined BSU my junior year because at the time I was facing racial discrimination and I felt like it was the best place for a safe space.
It's been good because I've gotten a place to talk to people and share some things that have been on my mind and probably were on other people's mind.
As president, I feel like a greater responsibility to like be there for my peers and make sure that I'm being as involved as I can within McKinney High's African American community.
Don't just see it as like African Americans only. See it as a place to like learn, educate, just a place to be safe and have deep, meaningful conversations that can impact your life and others around you.
The BSU meets every other Tuesday at 2:45 in room E109 with snacks provided. This is Andrea Carvajal reporting for MHS1.